නිවැරදි තීරණ තමයි මගේ සාර්ථකත්වයට පාර කිව්වේ.
Vision Care.
It didn't take long for resignations by government ministers to stream in following the conceding of defeat in the presidential election 2019 by New Democratic Front presidential candidate Sajith Premadasa. Cabinet ministers Mangala Samaravira and Harin Fernando both announced their resignations from their respective portfolios of finance and sports, telecommunications and foreign employment today, along with non-cabinet minister of digital infrastructure and IT Ajit P. Pereira. Former Minister Harin Fernando, however, went a step further by announcing his decision to also step down from all party positions held in the United National Party as well. Both Fernando and Pereira took to Twitter to announce their decisions, while former Minister Samaravira sent his letter of resignation to outgoing President Sirisena, copying Prime Minister Ranil Wickremesinghe. In the meantime, Minister Mangala Samaravira posted another controversial tweet, which said, quote, "My weep for my beloved country. May the blessings of the double gem, Buddha and Dhamma, be with Sri Lanka." Unquote.
Maxis, number one tie in Sri Lanka.